Now that we've run into Weyland-Yutani, not just a lone survivor, I gotta give you the talk. After the Frontier War in 84, everyone wised up on how the Megacorps ran things out here. Weyland-Yutani was the big instigator. Illegal experiments, colonies sabotaged for insurance payouts. The company looks out for itself. Its money, its secrets, its execs. If we're keeping those safe, Weyland loves the Corps. If they think we're working against them, they'll fuck us over and smile when they do it. Remember that. Come on, you kidding? That was only... Ah, fuck. Yeah, a boot like you would have been a baby. Goddamn, you're making me feel old. Weyland-Yutani tried to provoke a shooting war between the United Americas and the Proggies, the Union of Progressive Peoples. Attacked each side, tried to frame the other. The company had collaborators in our own brass, staff officers on the take, joint chiefs boosting their stock portfolios. Oh, we had to clean house after the war. Last century, sure. Before the Frontier War, when I joined up, we was practically mercenaries hired out by the UA Assembly. Some factory goes on strike, execs ask politicians to send in the Corps, bust up some heads. Lab experiment gets loose, send in the Corps to sweep up. Poor that boss die enough, you get a serious fucking morale problem. Too big to jail. Can't sanction them without pissing off all of Europe and out of Seoul. In the Three World Empire, Weyland-Yutani's like a third of the economy. They run a bunch of government services. Tu sabe, privatization, even provide military contractors to shore up the regular military. A couple years, some of the execs and middle managers fuck up too big for the company to gloss over, or parliament to ignore. They get tossed out on their ass. That's all the justice you can expect. The Colonial Protection Act says Marines got authority out here. We can do whatever's necessary to protect civilians. From Xenos or from corporations. If Weyland's fucking around, we can drop the hammer on them. They give us lip, we can make it fat. Uncle Sam and Doña Juanita got our backs. All megacorps can get fucked with the same crowbar. They lose money, I smile.
I had something I wanted to tell you. Always. Or never. Anyway, what do you want? You and me both. Let's do this. We made contact with Weyland-Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract them.
Check this out.
Ambush.
channel, Fire Team. I read a terminal ahead. Access it. Esther, pull what you can. Casual-like. Rodriguez keeps asking us to leave. Let's find out why.
Bypassing death.
Thank you.
Hear that?
I stop.
criminal, Esther Hackett.
Prepped.
ahead. We're closing in on Rodriguez's group. They're at the bottom of an ancient ruin she won't talk about. It's a trade secret. There's Haywire Weyland Yutani security synths ahead. Cut through them, link up with Rodriguez, and get her people home safe.